A North Minneapolis family's back-to-school business is just getting off the ground. The startup was inspired by their 9-year-old daughter. In this week's Inventures, Heidi Wigdahl spoke to the owners of Bags Well Packed, plus more.
One pocket here.
Tashi Burnett is 9 years old, a fourth grader, and an entrepreneur. Let's unpack that.
Yeah.
James and Gwenda Burnett were inspired this summer by their daughter.
Ultimately, the idea came from Tashi, you know, as parents, you know, dropping the ball on school supplies and her bugging us, you know, to get school supplies and backpacks. And, you know, time is always a factor. So once she, you know, expressed interest in starting something to be a part of, you know, I totally want to support her.
So they ordered 350 backpacks from different online distributors.
A lot of people might like this one, actually.
And inside their North Minneapolis home, Bags Well Packed was born.
It's a small family business, so we're not a nonprofit, we're not a charity organization.
I was really happy and I just wanted to start packing and getting the backpacks ready right away.
They call themselves the Bagwell family. They got their permit and set up shop at the Farmers Market Annex in Minneapolis. There are two ways customers support the business.
Buy a backpack for your school-age child or buy a backpack to donate to a child in need.
Most people choose to donate and they have the option to pick the school it goes to. So far, 70 backpacks have gone to schools in Minneapolis, hand-delivered by the family.
You know, we're both educators. My wife is a teacher. In middle school, and I'm a professional in higher education.
So they know what it's like when a kid is without.
One of my friends have like one folder and notebook. That's it.
That's why the elementary backpacks are filled with school supplies.
Folders, crayons, pencil pouch.
I'm excited to see her doing something she's passionate about doing.
And our mission is the free well, to provide all families with quality and affordable backpacks, some with pre-filled supplies.
Making sure bags are well packed. In North Minneapolis, Heidi Wigdahl, KARE 11 News.
Now, the elementary bags with supplies cost $18. The others range from $21 to $25, and they hope to expand and sell coats for the winter. Next, you can find them at Farmers Market Annex in Minneapolis every weekend through October. If you'd like to support this startup, we have more information on KARE11.com.